2020 Hyundai Elantra Review: The Pros and the Cons. The Hyundai Elantra has gained a reputation for equipping drivers with a considerable list of characteristics and features without burning up all available resources. It has been around for a long time. Indeed, it entered its sixth generation in 2017. Individuals looking for brand new little car for 2020 will need to make certain to add Elantra to their list of potential vehicles. The list of points of interest related with this vehicle is nice. However, like with all vehicles, there are negatives also. So, what makes the 2020 Hyundai Elantra a beneficial choice, and does it win against the opposition? What's novel for 2020? This year, the Elantra has another variable automatic transmission underneath the hood of most models. The Eco and Sport trim hold the 7-speed double-grip automatic transmission. All models currently come outfitted with what is called Hyundai Smart Sense, making this effectively protected vehicle even. Another exciting standard expansion for every single trim level in 2020 is dual-zone automatic climate control. Top 10 reasons to buy 2020 Hyundai Elantra. The pros: little classy trunk. The 2020 Hyundai Elantra is the only vehicle to offer drivers a hands-free savvy trunk release features. This component can recognize when the proximity key is in a specific range. On the off chance that it remains there for 3 seconds or more, the storage compartment will pop. This makes stacking staple goods and other apparatus a lot simpler. As opposed to holding this element selective to its top model, Hyundai offers it on the Value Edition, Eco, Limited and Sport trims. Hyundai Smart Sense Setup. Albeit an ever-increasing number of vehicles are offering advanced driver's guides on more trims, hardly any give drivers the same number of standard ones as the 2020 Hyundai Elantra. The Smart Sense setup of safety features incorporate includes lane keeping assist, Ardoris. Hyundai Smart Sense setup. Albeit an ever-increasing number of vehicles are offering advanced driver's guides on more trims, hardly any give drivers the same number of standard ones as the 2020 Hyundai Elantra. The Smart Sense setup of safety features incorporates includes lane keeping assist, Ardoise driver monitor and a forward collision avoidance assist, which is basically automatic emergency braking. Additionally, standard on all models is a rear view camera including dynamic rules. Standard on all trims aside from the section level SE is blind spot monitoring featuring including back cross traffic alert. The limited trim has restrictive security includes as optional additional items including pedestrian detection, safe exit assist and smart cruise control. Safety and contented ride. Drivers will find that the ride of the new Elantra is smooth. The suspension is very well thought out and will keep those inside the lodge from feeling obstructions too seriously. The guiding is very responsive and the brakes are sufficiently enormous to take care of business rapidly, which means everybody can unwind and appreciate the ride. Numerous high-tech features. One thing that the Elantra has consistently had making it work is its list of cutting-edge technology features. Every single trim level has a Bluetooth capacity with steering wheel mounted audio and cruise controls. Likewise, the standard are USB and auxiliary input jacks. Going with any model aside from the SE will get drivers a 7-inch or 8-inch touchscreen with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto ability. The limited trim level gives drivers an Infinity Premium sound framework that highlights 8 speakers and advanced Clarify music restoration technology. Certain trims likewise offer drivers wireless gadget charging and numerous USB charging ports. Eminent turbocharged engine. While most trims are controlled by the standard 2.0-liter 4-cylinder, there are two trims that shake things up with turbocharged motor alternatives. The Eco has a turbocharged 1.4-liter four-cylinder that produces 128 pull just as 156 lb-ft of torque. This engine offers somewhat more flash alongside amazing fuel efficiency. The sport trim is controlled by a turbocharged 1.6-liter four-cylinder that will give drivers a 201 horsepower and 195 lb-ft of torque. This form of the Elantra is without a doubt the most amusing to drive. Blue Link Connected Car Services Accessibility. Optional on certain trim levels are Blue Link Connected Car Services, a group of highlights that are elite to Hyundai. There are two bundles accessible. The first is called Connected Car and it includes things, for example, automatic collision notification, a monthly vehicle health report, maintenance reminder, and access to the Blue Link mobile app. Likewise is the remote package, which unlocks a car finding feature, curfew alert, stolen vehicle slowdown, remote lock unlock, remote horns and lights, and much more. Select models accompany a 3-year preliminary membership to either of these bundles. Proficient fuel economy. Drivers who go with the 2020 Hyundai Elantra will get extraordinary mileage, regardless of which of the three engine choices they go with. The section level SE gets 31 mpg in the city and 41 mpg on the expressway. Every other model furnished with the non-turbocharged engine gets a 30 mpg city and 40 mpg highway. Going with the Eco trim will give purchasers a 33 mpg city just as 41 mpg expressway. In any event, going with the Sport trim, the Elantra has good mileage ratings at 26 mpg city and 33 mpg highway. Reasons not to buy a 2020 Hyundai Elantra. The cons: tight and restricted back seat. Contrasted with the opposition, the mirror of the room in the rear of the Elantra is somewhat close. Albeit five grown-ups might not have any desire to take a lengthy, difficult experience trip in the 2020 Hyundai Elantra. The back seat is likely more than large enough for families with kids or four grown-ups to loosen up sufficiently. Base engine is not that strong. In spite of the fact that eco-friendly, the 2.0-liter non-turbocharged engine is not what one would call exciting. It can feel somewhat easy now and again. Base engine is not that strong. In spite of the fact that eco-friendly, the 2.0-liter non-turbocharged engine isn't what one would call exciting. It can feel somewhat lazy now and again. All things considered, the vast majority in the market for a little vehicle are progressively worried about a well-being and solace, which the Elantra possesses a great deal of. Absence of hybrid or electric option. Again, the efficiency of the 2020 Hyundai Elantra is a wonderful thing. In any case, nowadays, an ever-increasing number of cars are offering an all-out electric or at least a hybrid model. It is somewhat astonishing that the Elantra doesn't have one. Not as eye-catching as other small sedans. Different vehicles in this section have rolled out sensational improvements to the outside appearance lately. The Elantra then again has kept up its smooth and basic outline, while a few people may see this as a disadvantage. Numerous others may really think of it a plus. So guys, that's all from our side. Now it's up to you that whether to buy 2020 Hyundai Elantra or not. To know more about these kinds of videos, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon to get notified.